flowing properly. High energy behaviors such as fast swims, bows, and reaches are behaviors that the whales do both in the wild and right here at SeaWorld. Watch as Kai Hickett shows us just how strong he is by using his powerful tail glutes to swim to the bottom of this 40-foot pool and launch himself clear up out of the water. Ladies and gentlemen, here is 9,000-pound killer whale Kai Hickett. All of these high-energy behaviors and so many more will allow us to make sure that all the white killer whales get the exercise and physical stimulation that they require to be healthy each and every day. Wow, that was so cool, guys. Now, Jordan, I know that with all of these high-energy behaviors, I must stop probably wondering just how much these whales need to eat each day to stay healthy. Well, Andy, just like you and me, each killer whale has their own individual dietary needs. For example, the youngest member of our killer whale pod, Kamea, eats 65 pounds of fish every single day. While in comparison with Kaiyuke, who weighs over 9,000 pounds, eats 170 pounds of restaurant quality fish every single day. And it's important to note that all of our customers receive all of their food every day, no matter what. Because we
yes.
Have to determine
the size of the